You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is p equals negative 12. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Group like terms. Combine like terms. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 2 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Convert the p into a positive number. Multiply both sides by negative 1. Remove the 1s. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is p equals negative 12.